I am Kamala Shirin Lakhdhir, the U.S. Ambassador to Malaysia. My time in Malaysia is now coming to an end after 4 years, and I want to say thank you. I cannot talk about my time in Malaysia without first recognizing the extraordinary and enduring role of the U.S. business community. U.S. companies have been contributing to Malaysia's economy and society for over 100 years. They employ hundreds of thousands of Malaysians and are critical to the prosperity of Malaysia's SMEs. Every year, U.S. companies contribute to Malaysia's society through My AmCham Cares and CSR campaigns. But in 2020, U.S. businesses have donated nearly 7 million ringgit to frontliners and local communities in need because of the pandemic. I know in 2021, they will continue their great efforts. The United States and Malaysia have an extensive public health partnership, from joint research on infectious diseases to supporting Malaysian research through the USAID-funded PREDICT program. One of my first trips was to visit the activities of the Sabah Wildlife Department, where scientists and researchers are working on environmental conservation and researching emergent diseases. I'm extremely proud that the United States has and will continue to support Malaysia in its efforts to combat wildlife trafficking and protect the country's unique ecosystems. This is critical for Malaysia, but also for the world, to protect our environment. I'm especially proud of our security relationship, including supporting Malaysians who have studied in U.S. military academies. These are some of the most special people I've met in Malaysia. Over my 4 years as ambassador, Malaysia has graciously hosted numerous visits by U.S. naval ships, sharing iftars, public health and education programs, exchanging ideas, information, music, and building strong friendships. The United States is committed to ensuring a free and open Indo-Pacific, and we are proud to work with Malaysia on regional and maritime security. Malaysia and the United States share so much, including the need to build our unity through the blessings and strengths of all our diverse peoples. We need to respect individual and community rights equally for every member of society. Every member of society has something to contribute. I was honored to participate in several harmony walks with religious leaders from different faiths throughout Malaysia to experience Malaysia's wonderful diversity and show our support for inclusivity. But most of all, it is the people-to-people relationships that define the U.S.-Malaysian relationship. From the American Fulbright English teaching assistants who work in rural classrooms with students, to the young and energetic Malaysian participants in the Young Southeast Asian Leaders Initiative, I am inspired by them for our future. I am inspired by the amazing Malaysian young women and men who I have had the blessing to meet. They are committed to building their communities and Malaysia for a future that is prosperous, more peaceful, and united. Thank you, Malaysia, for being a wonderful host to me for the last 4 years. We have worked together to create opportunities for Malaysians and Americans alike. And I know that after I depart, our relationship will continue to be strong. Cantiknya bunga ros dan bunga raya. Simbol kebangsaan dua negara. Terima kasih atas segalanya. Bersama kita bina jalinan sejahtera. Terima kasih.